stretch in your legs. If you don't have one of these at home, it doesn't matter, you can do it without. And I'm sure everyone's got a chair at home. So I'm just gonna give you some ideas. We'll go through a couple of reps again.